We live in a time of amazing innovation. Countless new devices help us to be more organized, healthy, and safe. But all of them generate and transmit personal information about us, like who and where you are, or what you're doing right now. You feel safe because you think your data is encrypted, but your metadata isn't. With minimal effort, it's exposed for anyone to see, and this is a huge problem. Take Sedimentum, a Swiss medtech company. They use privacy-preserving machine learning to protect vulnerable and elderly people. But this is complex analysis, and data must be transmitted in real time by their sensors. Using standard data transmission, this sensitive metadata would be exposed, an unacceptable risk. Luckily, there's a game-changing solution, Hopper. Hopper protects your privacy by keeping metadata secret. How? Every data packet sent via Hopper looks identical to every other one. And it's sent via several hops, so no one except you can tell where it came from or where it's going. Thanks to Hopper, Sedimentum can protect privacy at its best. Changing data privacy for good. Hopper.